I know about time. I am 83 years old. To me, the years seem like minutes, yet I do not dwell in memories because life is about moving forward, not just into the future, into the unknown. This weekend, we will lose an hour, but maybe we will gain some perspective. So as we leap ahead to whatever life holds, let us grab hands and be brave, because despite what movies have taught us, we can't go back.